Our Youthbeat team is comprised of three components. The first is our Youth at Risk strategy, the second is our Youthbeat outreach team, and the third is our Youthbeat case management team. The Youth at Risk strategy has been running since 2003, and it's a partnership we have with WA Police, Department of Child Protection and Family Services, and also us ourselves, Mission Australia. The outreach team works 7 days a week. There are two different objectives for the outreach team. The first is their work under the Youth at Risk strategy, where they work on Thursday, Friday and Saturday nights. Their main aim on those night shifts is to make sure that young people at risk are safe and off the streets. The second objective of our outreach team is to build positive relationships with young people, to provide practical assistance and make appropriate referrals into services.
Some of the risks that our outreach team and the young people we work with face on a daily basis include aggressive behaviours, high levels of substance use, gang violence and use of weapons.
So we would see lots of knives and machetes and fights that the young people get involved in.
There's a trend outreach are seeing in the city at the moment with the use of synthetic cannabis.
It's a lot worse than marijuana altogether. It fucks with you completely in the head.
Speed and marijuana.
Crystal meth, it's a big thing. I see a lot of young people just loop out and...
So we've recently gotten kicked out of our squat, which had beds and some stuff in it. Now we're currently sleeping in a car park.
And it's horrible. I hate living on the streets, man. Having to sleep on the cold floor, sometimes having cockroaches crawling up your leg, you know. You can be filthy in some places. Some places are all right.
Our outreach team can come up against many different challenges when they're out on the street trying to engage with various groups of young people. One of those challenges can be young people not trusting us because of our relationship with the police when we're working under the Youth at Risk strategy.
Our main objective there is to make sure that young people under the age of 17 are safe and off the streets at night on Thursday, Friday and Saturdays.
I see my young sister out here.
Yeah.
And I go off it all the time because she's like a little kid still, you know, like. And I try to send her home, but she doesn't listen. So I wouldn't want them going out with their mates because I don't know what they're going to do, okay? So I say, come with me so I know what you're doing.
Under Section 41, we need to engage the police if we see a young person that's out past the curfew, which is 10 p.m. So as outreach workers, we really need to work hard on building those relationships and trust with young people.
Our Youthbeat case management team works with young people 19 years and younger. Mostly our case managers are dealing with young people and supporting them through issues such as family dispute and conflict, as well as drug and alcohol issues.
They've helped me a lot. They've brought me blankets, food, water. They've helped me get accommodation at one stage, at your house. So they've helped me out quite a bit.
Take you to appointments, set your appointments up, do everything you need really.
We use camps, art, music, dance workshops, as well as cooking and various other types of group activities. We find this works really well.
The aim of the program is to try and get young people to improve their life chances, whether that be through employment, education, training, recreation, whatever medium it is, we just want them to improve their life skills and, you know, have a better future, a better outlook for their future.
They support you with lots of love, actually.
No, you trust them.
Doing it for a good reason.
Treat us like family, actually.